what police say happened right before a truck crashed into two family homes, and why firefighters are leaving several